After 105 years without a health center, Kamatfula residents under Sanleni and the outskirts of Hlasti can now heave a sigh of relief after His Majesty King Mswati III commissioned the construction of a new health center that will cost 8 million Emalangeni in the area. During the sword-cutting ceremony, His Majesty was represented by Her Royal Highness Princess Tsandzile, who is the incumbent Minister for Home Affairs. When speaking at the event, Minister for Health Sibongile Smilane said a health center is highly needed in the area, for the current clinic has run its course.
Masibuka le sibhedlela lesisuka kuso lesisala sa 1911 sina 105 years and masibuka ukuthi bangaki ke labantu labafinyelela laphana nje labafika for I programmed yaka at over 300 webantu ababonwa ngenyanga lapha bese kuthi sive nje ke lesifuna kwelashwa over 800 which means over 1.1 webantu ababonwa kuleyanza oleya and njoba uyibonile nawe ukuthi indzawo vele leseyisho ukuthi awusimo sesibucayi kuge kakhulu indzala vele akusilula kusebenzela kuyo kepha nje siyabonga sive ukuthi sibeketelele ukuthi kufike isikhathi lesihle nje kana salamuhla lapho emakhosi asethulela le project lenhle kangaka.
When His Majesty the King made his remarks through Princess Tsandzile, he thanked the Free Evangelical Church for its contribution in making sure that the area did have a clinic.
Bekunene angisho kwekuthi ngithunyiwe kwekuthi sive sala kulendzawo siyaceleka ukuthi lo msebenzi wengonyama longaka mase uphelile sowakhiwe lo msebenzi uphatheke kahle mhlawumbeni asathi kuthi kuyakwende kanjani mhlawumbeni umnikati walo msebenzi uyathi ngifuna ukuthi angilodivulela lo msebenzi kungako ke bakangwane ngicizelela ukuthi awu asiphathe kahle lo msebenzi.
The much anticipated work will soon begin here, and it will indeed change people's lives for the better.
His Majesty King Mswati III has implored residents of Mashaikatsi and surrounding areas to take care of the health center that will be constructed in this area. The health center will also include TB control facility. For Sozi TV News, I'm LinkedIn Kule with Humphrey Dlamini, Mashaikatsi, Shiseleni.